Hello, and welcome to day three of Journey Through June. Today, I've done something controversial. I've drawn a saint who is not recognised in the Orthodox Church. Personally, my connection to St Clare is one that isn't recognised in the church, but I feel like she contributed to where I am today. I've chosen to draw her very simply in the robes of a Western monastic holding a crook that shows she was in charge of her order, although at the time it wasn't named after her. Her face shows the youth of when she first became a monastic, and also her quiet determination and the strength that she would have needed at the time. If you have any questions or any comments, please leave them below or get in touch and subscribe. I look forward to seeing you again tomorrow. Thank you.